And board members. I'm here to address the agenda items, your intent to begin superintendent search. I'm usually here as a representative from the Campbell County Federation of Teachers, because I am the president of the teachers union. But tonight, I need to wear many hats. I'm a grandparent of the school system. I'm an aunt. I'm a great aunt. I'm a cousin. Lots of people, teachers and students. I want to start out congratulating all of you on a lot of the accomplishments that you've made. You've built buildings. You've built additions. You have done so much in the way of repairs and fixing things that our school system needs so badly. This board is responsible for doing all that. You've upgraded schools, you've upgraded our team there, you've upgraded our sports facilities. You've extended a lot of benefits for our classified employees. And I want to thank you for that, because it's a lot of things that, as a teacher, I see it every day, and I really appreciate it. The most awesome thing you did, though, by far, was your retirement. Do a superintendent search. We think you need to keep the one
Thank you.